Former Senate President Stan Rosenberg has announced his resignation. This comes after an ethics report was released Wednesday that said he demonstrated poor judgment and failed to protect the Senate from his husband, Brian Hefner. Hefner faces sexual assault and other charges. Rosenberg said he would no longer be able to fully represent the interests of his constituents. His resignation is effective at 5 p.m. Friday.